All right. There is only one thing left to do, and that is vote for a winner for the last time. It is time to vote. Brandy, you're up. Shall I?
Please.
I'll go get the votes. I gotta say, I can't remember a season where the jury held the final three accountable, but did it with a sense of positivity. It may sound corny, but I think it's a really nice way to end a great season of Survivor. And it is now time to crown a winner. I'm gonna read the votes. Are we ready? Here we go. First vote. Heidi. Jam Jam. One vote Heidi. One vote Jam Jam. Jam Jam. Two votes Jam Jam. One vote Heidi. Jam Jam. Three votes Jam Jam. One vote Heidi. Jam Jam. Four votes Jam Jam. One vote Heidi. The winner of Survivor 44.
Jam Jam.
And from the go, this group was full tilt boogie. Great gameplay, lots of risky moves and blindsides. But as we saw tonight, a sense of camaraderie and a lot of fun. I think it was just a great season all around. Now we're going to sit down and we're going to talk about all the highlights. While it's still real and raw in the jungles of Fiji, it is the Survivor 44 After Show. Right after this. Ooh, I'll take some of that pizza. Let me hand that out. Who wants pizza?
Me!